Venus in the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament.
Introducing first, from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 405 pounds, Odyssey Jones!
Jones is firing up the Capitol Wrestling Center.
Yeah, everyone has fallen in love with this beast of a performer. I love him too. Not just his size, but his ability to move so well at that size.
And Jones went to social media to hype up this semifinal matchup. Making no mistake, he is ready to break out, ready way to take that next step in his career.
Absolutely. Who would bang against this man? What a monster. 405 pounds, 6'5". This man just screams power.
His opponent from Jackson, Tennessee, weighing in at 180 pounds, Trey Baxter.
Well, Trey Baxter, he was able to overcome the odds in round one. So can history repeat itself here tonight?
But he's inevitably coming into this matchup as the underdog here due to the size difference. But Baxter overcame that in the last round against Joe Gacy by taking to the air and outmaneuvering his opponent. That has to be his game plan tonight here. And if that fails, all I can suggest is he starts cheating and hopes for the best.
Well, I don't think tweeting, he said he would punch a hole into the finals there. Our breakout tournament bracket, the winner of this matchup, Jones Baxter, the first superstar to punch their ticket into the finals of the NXT Breakout Tournament. Wait, you mentioned that everyone just seems to love, the massive Odyssey Jones.
Man, it's just a bucket of a barrel of charisma. Absolutely on, lady, huge. On. Seems like a come good on. Laugh, too. Kind of guy I'd like to hang out with. I'm a good laugh, aren't I, Vic?
Yeah, I'll just move on from that. Self-professed future favorite is Odyssey Jones, and I think he's already a fan favorite here in the Capitol Wrestling Center. Probably the odds-on favorite to win this entire thing since the start. And there's that size we've talked about with Jones.
Well, we've got a little cat and mouse action in the early goings here, but it just seems Odyssey Jones is a little too quick for the mouse right now.
Saying it's child's play as Baxter leaving his feet for a second, but hey, Baxter's got to be able to counter size, strength, and speed of Odyssey Jones.
Yeah, absolutely. Odyssey Jones is a real freak of nature. But once again, we just see that speed of Odyssey Jones. And then we see the power itself, explosiveness. This man might have it all.
Jones believes it is his time to shine. Is there some of that speed coming into play for Baxter, who again upset Joe Gacy in round one? But just goes for the ride again from Jones.
Just when it looks like he gets a head of steam immediately, OJ Odyssey Jones pulls him back down as we take another glimpse of this raw power exploding his opponent into the air. And a second view of it. Everyone again, same result. Gravity doing the work for Odyssey Jones. But here we go with Trey Baxter giving it a little something of his own.
Well, Baxter trying to do anything, just trying to grab a hold right now of Odyssey Jones. Jones just swatting away. Baxter, again, the winner of this matchup will face either Duke Hudson or Carmelo Hayes in the finals. And let's not forget what the winner of the breakout tournament receives, a championship match of their choosing.
Yeah, the stakes are absolutely huge. I got to say, I backed Duke Hudson from the beginning. I'm beginning to start to question myself as we watch more and more of Odyssey Jones here, but Trey Baxter perhaps giving himself a little fighting chance here, taking out the leg of the
DDT.
This is it for Trey Baxter. Head of steam built up.
Baxter off the kick, falls into the cover to advance the finals, and Jones powering out at two. But Baxter right now, he's got to keep his foot on the gas. He has to stay at it. He's got to keep pushing forward as Jones able to roll out and then swish right in the corner.
Avalanche in the corner. He had to keep the big man down. Failed to do it. There you go. Good night, Trey Baxter.
Size in strength again. Jones into the cover, and Odyssey Jones squeezes the desire and the will out of Trey Baxter.
Your winner, Odyssey Jones.
Jones, the first superstar to advance to the finals of the NXT Breakout Tournament. And look, just as Baxter was rolling, take a look. Boom! That kick right under the jaw would have kept a lesser man down, but Odyssey Jones able to turn things around quickly. Swap back straight away. Bam! Deliver a huge avalanche into the corner and then showcase more of that power, more of that strength, more of that desire to be the best. Is it Jones' time to shine? Are we looking at the winner of the 2020 NXT Breakout Tournament?
Speed, power, and size in sync as we take a look at our chart here, our bracket. Odyssey Jones, the first man through to the final. Remember, of course, Duke Hudson and Carmelo Hayes still to come at some point in the future to find out our other finalists.
Look at the Capitol Wrestling Center, but right now our own Samantha Irvin is standing by with the winner, Odyssey Jones.
Jones, you are officially in the finals of the 2021 NXT Breakout Tournament. How are you feeling?
Hey, first things first, Sam. What up, NXT Universe? Sam, you have no idea how excited I am to punch my ticket to the finals and to finally have big old breakout for the world to see. Look, mama, I made it, baby!
Jones' mama watching proud. She could be looking at the next NXT Breakout Superstar. Odyssey Jones has a date with destiny in the finals of the